corridor that takes us off into the building, and it seated about 7,000 people, which is about a third of the population of London.
In the arena, you have a large oval area of sand, which is where the action takes place, and around the arena, you have tiers of seats,
just like you would get in a modern sports stadium. So, a full day of the games. In the morning, you have the hunting of animals. About lunchtime, exhibition of criminals, and then in the afternoon we have the gathers or combat, so we have to discuss them.
There are different reasons that people might find that in, so it might be a criminal sentence, which is you might have just sign up to be a gathering, so there's a poor or some prospects and things together. Or you might sign up because you think it's an exciting lifestyle. In the atmosphere, you would be quite
there's plums, there's figs, there's walnuts, there's hazelnuts, and there's cherries. And some grapes. What have they got down here? What's that? They've got some fish, chicken. What's that in the shell? What's that? That's an oyster. And next to it, those black things, they're mussels. These are oysters. Clams. Peas. They look like the lubras to me. Pepper. Pepper is very expensive.
The Senate of the Republic is a